Yeah, it was hard to explain to my friends that my uncle sang like Auntie. Yeah, in the 1967. On the 49 State record label, these two recorded this song. But it required a female voice and a man voice. And since both of them would sing like ladies, they had a toss-up as to who was going to sing the boy part and who was going to sing the girl part. So when they flipped the coin, Uncle Joe lost. And he had to be the boy. Which is Uncle John to be the girl. But if you don't believe me, you think I'm making these two people laugh, go look for it yourself. It's Uncle Joe Chiave and Uncle John Chiave have a. So Uncle Joe started it off. And when he did the boy part, it sounded something like this. Something.